So, Colorado next.
That's correct, 47. ICA Intel has just confirmed the exact coordinates of the US-bound signal from Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It's remote.
Sounds perfect.
Quite. We've borrowed an NSA satellite, and so I'm looking at the location now. It appears to be some kind of paramilitary compound, but intel is limited. However, we do have a positive ID on another of Nabazov's disciples, a medical doctor, with a live sample of the Nabazov virus.
Small place for a dispersal. Maybe just a test?
Or an act of desperation. We cannot allow this to spread, 47. I'm uploading a full briefing to your laptop. Review as soon as you can. All right, 47. Your primary target is medical doctor and radical cultist Bradley Payne. Intel confirms that Payne has already infected a number of unsuspecting militia operatives with the Nabazov virus. Initial examination of the virus show it to be incredibly infectious and utterly lethal. Fortunately, there is no indication that the virus has spread beyond the compound. However, in order to prevent any contagion, Payne must be eliminated, along with any infected mercenaries. To remove the risk of exposure to the virus, we're recommending you go long range for this one. I will be providing intel upon touchdown, identifying targets for you once you've set up your sniper nest. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Colorado, 47. Your primary target is Dr. Bradley Payne. From what I can determine, he's already infected a number of militia members with Nabazov's virus. To ensure containment, we must eliminate everyone who has been in contact with it. I'm pulling up details on whom that might be, and will pass it on to you as soon as possible. It will be piecemeal, however. I suggest you do not engage the primary target until we are certain that all the infected have been eliminated. Good hunting. I'm looking at the data now. I'll have some intel for you shortly. The target did 3 tours as an IED expert for Cicada. He's likely to be near the explosives range, down by the windmill. Let me see. The target is assigned to safe cracking. Something of an expert, apparently. Look for someone setting up explosives on the safe. That is your primary target, CDC Dr. Bradley Payne. I suggest we locate and eliminate all secondary targets first, 47. You're looking for someone working on that big red safe down there. This should help you narrow the search down a little. He's taking an inventory, 47. It's not online, though. I guess he's using a clipboard. Do you have eyes on? That was a non-target, 47. Stay focused. Right. This should be helpful. He's smoking a cigarette right now. I can't find anything else, 47. Check your intel. You should have all the info you need to ID the... target now. He wasn't one of your targets, 47. Welcome to Colorado, 47. Your primary target is Dr. Bradley Payne. From what I can... I'm looking at the data now. I'll have some intel for you shortly. The target is on guard duty, somewhere in the farm's junkyard near the water tower. That is your primary target, CDC Dr. Bradley Payne. I suggest we locate and eliminate all secondary targets first, 47. Look for the target in the overgrown junkyard toward the main gate, by the water tower. Most likely one of the soldiers. I have some information, 47. This is tricky. His medical records indicate a sudden range of paranoid behaviors, nervousness, and anxiety attacks. Wait one second, 47. I have an update. This should be easy to spot. He likes to play the guitar. Do you have the target? That's the first infected target eliminated, 47. I'll have information on the next one momentarily. You're looking for a target in the central greenhouse area, possibly in the nearby orchard or field canteen. I have something, 47. The target is near the field kitchen. He's a chef. I do hope he's washed his hands. Here we go. This should help ID him. Someone on a laptop, 47. The target is currently playing a game of legendary Battle Lords. I'm not doing well. Have you located the target? An infected target eliminated. Well done. I'll get to work on the next one. The target is a mechanic or similar. There's a carpool and garage near the Red Barn. Look for him there. There's something here. The doctor's journal refers to unexpected extreme narcolepsy. The target might be lying down or asleep. This should help you narrow the search down a little. You're looking for a mechanic working on one of the malicious vehicles. Can you see him? Target eliminated. I'll have intel on the final infected target shortly. You're looking for a target near the main house. One of the soldiers, perhaps. Hard to tell. Lots of armed people there. Let me see. The target is highly fit. He has a strict regime of cardio training. Look for someone running or jogging. I have some more information here, 47. Information indicates the target is a boxer, or fancies himself one. Have you located him? And that's the last of them. Poor bastards. Now to retire the doctor. 47, the doctor is making a run for it. Take him down now. Let me just confirm. Yes, that's all of them. Good. We're done here, 47. Get out of that tower and head for the airstrip.